music with meaning.
We are so excited to catch up with rising country star Massapequa's Carolyn Miller. We're so happy for you, Carolyn.
Thank you, guys. Thanks so much for having me. Happy to be here.
So talk to me a little bit about this video.
So I had this song just come out a couple weeks ago. It's called Flatline. It's all about empowerment, comebacks, and I just thought, gosh, what a great message to kick off 2021 with after the crazy year that we all had in 2020. So I reached out to my fans, followers, friends, family, and said, if anyone has a comeback story or a loved one has a comeback story, I'd love to hear about it and include it in my video. And when I tell you, we just got the most incredible submissions from all over the world. So many Long Islanders, which is so cool to feature so many people from right here in the hometown. And the video is just, it's so inspiring. It features frontline workers. It features people battling stage 4 cancer. It features people that have had to learn to walk and talk again from a motorcycle accident, people coming back from a child loss, and just seeing the way they've all kept fighting and see the silver linings and everything is so special.
And now you've got another big hit on your hands with this wedding song.
Yes, I do. Oh my gosh, I wrote this song for my husband about 2-3 years ago before our wedding. Never intended on releasing it, sharing it, threw a clip on TikTok a couple weeks ago. In a matter of like 24 hours, it got over 800,000 views. It like went completely viral. And I'm so excited to say it's actually coming out next week, just in time for wedding season. So if anyone is here seeing this, please go pre-order it. It'll help me get up the charts on the iTunes, and we'll see what happens.
If you want to hear Carolyn's music, we'll connect you on news12.com. So great.